Yeah.
What's up, gamers, and welcome back to another Minecraft video. And I'm gonna be showing you how to make a free Formula One cars and a starting line. So we're gonna start doing the red one. So sorry. Sorry to interrupt, guys. Sorry, I just broke a bit of the. There we go. So you want the front wing. So bang, bang, bang. So that's the front of the car. And then you want to go forward by three. One, two, three. And we do, and we go on this side here, and we do once again three. One, oh, sorry. One, two, three, and the same bit on the other side. One, two, three, then we cover that bit, and then we put a bit here, and then we have to put one bit here, and now we can start doing the wheels, but I think it needs to be more bigger. There we go. Right. Well, every Formula One wheels are black. So yeah. Now this is a part of the car that most of you guys will already know, I think. But anyway, this part is called the rear wing. I'm doing a very tiny one for some reason. But we need to get to work. And there we go! A Formula One car! And we can do even more, you know. We really can do even more. But let's not do too much because we've still got our starting line waiting for us. So let's see. One space, there we go. Now we can start making. This is a green one. I'm making a line concrete. So all of this I'm using concrete. Oh, and let's put some there. Oh, you know what, I'm sorry guys, this is a bit, I really don't know why I'm struggling a bit. I think it may be because, we don't need to worry about that now. We need to carry on making this F1 car. Bang. There we go, your second F1 car. We're doing it in the ring, by the way. But we can do one more car because we need to get onto the racing starting line. Let's put one, two, three, one, two. Oh, I accidentally done one. Two. Damn, I'm sorry guys, I'm really sorry. Oh my goodness me, what is it with me today? Oh my goodness me, what is it with me today? I'm failing all the time. I really don't know why I'm doing the back wheels first, but it doesn't really matter. So this is, they look like the 2016 Renault car, but we don't need to worry about that now because we are almost done. Sorry guys, I'm very, very sorry. Sorry I'm making all these mistakes. There you go, that may be enough Formula One cars. We need to get on to the starting line. So I think we're gonna have to dig it up here. So yeah, make sure it's just long enough for the drivers. There we go. And then we need to do one more, right? here. There we go. Almost done. Now we can get on to making the starting line. You may be thinking, what the hell are you doing? But you realise what you see. So we've done it all white. But if we do this, if we do this, where it's holed up, we can put the back pieces inside these things, if you know what I mean. Right, here we go. Yes. Oh man, this is so cool. And there you have it, your starting line and Formula 1 cars. We are about to go racing. Okay, we're not really racing because I can't make the cars move. Anyway, that's it for today's video. If you liked it, I would love a very good like and subscribe. Bye.